so not like nonsense. So I'm here at Lake Johnson in Raleigh, North Carolina, a spot where my family and I used to come walk a lot around after church on Sundays sometimes, and a place where me and my friends used to come hang out. In fact, I used to, my first apartment was not far from here. I used to come sit here sometime and chill out. But decided to come here today to check it out and it's happened to be raining, so I'm watching the rain. I remember once my uncle and I think my cousins, we went fishing. It was maybe one of the only times I've been fishing. And we got stuff over there in that, I don't know if you can see it. Where the water goes around. I got stuck that one time. That's pretty cool. There's a 3-mile trail that goes around the entire lake. So, it's a good exercise spot too. I can't mention some of the other things that I've done here. I mean, it's federally illegal, but maybe not statewide. Starting to thunder out here. Thank you. sorry. I know I've been, you've seen me have this outfit on for like three months now. It's my work uniform, even though I'm off for like 3 weeks. Go check out the website, www.dcwdcw.com. But yeah, I'm taking off. It's been pretty chill. I'm enjoying it. Thank you.